Charles, more now on that surprise visit to the UK by Prince Harry and Meghan, dropping into Windsor Castle to see the Queen and Prince Charles ahead of a trip to the Invictus Games. We are joined now by the former press spokesman for the Queen, Dicky Arbiter. Dicky, thanks so much for making some time for us this morning. No one saw this coming.
Nobody saw this coming. Buckingham Palace have not confirmed it. Certainly, Harry and Meghan's spokesman have confirmed that they had a meeting with the Queen and the Prince of Wales. Prince of Wales was in Windsor today for the Maundy service, which is very important to the Queen. It's all about forgiveness, so it's a special day for her. So seeing Harry and Meghan, first time she's seen both of them since March 2020, when they were attending the Commonwealth service at Westminster Abbey. So it's very special that it has happened. And I suppose it is a bit of an olive branch, but we have to wait and see.
You worked for the Queen and you know her very well. So how much would this mean to her?
It will mean a lot to her, having seen Harry, because she hadn't seen him for so long, hasn't seen Meghan either. She saw briefly Harry, but they didn't have a meeting last year when Harry came over for Prince Philip's funeral, which is very unfortunate. So it will be very special. And is this an olive branch? It does beg the question, though, that Harry dropped in because he's on his way to Holland for the Invictus Games. If he wasn't on the way to Holland for the Invictus Games, would he have made the visit? We don't know.
Well, you talked there about the rift between Prince Harry and the royal family. You know, will this help heal that?
Well, you can only hope so. There's a lot of water that's flown under the bridge. You know, we cannot forget that interview that they did with Oprah Winfrey, where, quite frankly, both of them rubbished the royal family, rubbished the Queen, rubbished Prince of Wales, and that really did hurt them deeply. So there's a lot to be overcome before they're welcomed back into the fold. But I suppose this must be seen as a step in the right direction.
Yeah, and no word of whether they had the kids with them, but do you think this may soon happen? She might then get to see the great-grandchildren?
Oh, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? I can't see that happening anytime soon. The fact that they were on the way to Holland for the Invictus Games and dropped into the UK is a step in the right direction. When they will make another visit, who knows? Will they bring the children? If they do pay another visit, again, who knows? What is quite interesting is that Harry said he couldn't come to the UK because it wasn't safe, and yet here he is. He's going to Holland. Holland have provided VVIP security, but made it very clear that Harry and Meghan's own personal security are not allowed to carry guns. So they're going to be aware that they could possibly be targets in Holland, but there is a lot of security there, so they should be pretty safe. It's interesting that he said he couldn't come to the UK because it wasn't safe. Well, here he was for almost 24, 36 hours. So it is safe.
Well, Easter is a good time for family reunions. Thanks so much for your time this morning, Dickie.